Control System Design, Getting Started with Arduino and MATLAB. This book will guide you step by step through experiments while explaining theory, equations, and code along the way. Using Arduino and MATLAB, you will learn how to design a control system and actually create your own controlled object with circuits and simple mechanical elements. Unlike most textbooks that focus on explanations of hardware, software, and the specific application being described, this book focuses on the theory behind the experiment so you can apply it more easily to future projects. Also, unlike most purely theoretical texts, the inclusion of hands-on experiments and instruction lets you test the theory so you can know how to use it in a real-world application. This book balances these two aspects of theory and practical application for an enjoyable and effective learning experience. This book has a level of detailed instruction that makes the experiments easy to follow for beginners and enough theoretical explanation to keep even an experienced developer interested all the way through. This book details three main experiments. First, you will learn about speed control. Using MATLAB command line, scripts, and Simulink models, you will control the movements of several motor setups. The main theories addressed in this first experiment are system modeling, PID control, and the basics of model-based design. In the second main experiment, the theoretical content becomes a little more advanced. You will learn several control methods for position control of a motor. Along with detailed equations and theoretical explanation, you will calibrate your own setup using MATLAB and Simulink to observe real-time changes. The third and most advanced experiment is a real control application. You will build your own ball and beam setup and use control theory to perform several experiments involving a ball rolling on a beam. With MATLAB, Arduino, the source code provided, and the materials from your experimental kit, you will be able to successfully apply control theory to this real application. As an extension of this ball and beam experiment, you will use modern control theory as well. Finally, you'll be able to experience the special capabilities of MATLAB and Simulink to run on target hardware using external mode. This book and experimental kit are perfect for students, developers, hobbyists, and anyone with an interest in learning control system design through hands-on experimentation. Thanks for watching!